You get up and howl about America and democracy. There is no America. There is no democracy.
We're gonna wait a minute for everybody to head on stage. How you doing? It's good to see so many people out here. We are the 99%, right? All over the world we've been, I've been with this gentleman all around the world, and that solidarity is very important. You know what I'm saying? On behalf of my Rebel Arms brothers, I want to introduce y'all, New York City and the world at large, to my brother and yours, Immortal Tech Nuit!
Occupy, they said to me that we're back. And my message to them is, we never left. Ruined its economy, that have consistently lied to the American public. And when we criticize this country, we do not criticize it out of hatred. When you discipline your child for stealing something or for talking with curses in his mouth, you don't hit him because you want to kill him or destroy him. You know that he's a better man or a better girl than that. And you know what? We say that, you know what, the United States is a better country than the people that are running it right now have made it. I want to send a special shout out to the Robeson High School that walked out today. Big shout out to y'all. We in solidarity with y'all.
Big shout.
Occupy the album if you don't have it. Support that. Definitely. I see immigrants. I see immigrants from everywhere because everybody here is an immigrant. When I say deep in the trenches, in the heart of a war, that's the place a martyr is born. I need you to say, motherfucker, it's on. I need you to say it like you have no fear of anything. So let's try it. Deep in the trenches, in the heart of a war, that's the place a martyr is born. Drop that shit for me, please, if we can.
Yeah.
If we can press the play button, then we can make this go right now.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go. I hear my man right there screaming, yes. All power to the people. Turn it up. Yes. Turn it up. Turn it up. Take that back and turn it up.
Turn it up.
Turn it up.
Before
no race. Occupy has no religion. All you need to be part of Occupy, you need to have heart and soul, ladies and gentlemen. Heart and soul. Because that's the one thing a corporation will never have. I hate it when they tell us how far we came to be, as if our people's history started with slavery. Painfully, I discovered this shit, they kept the secret. This is the Exodus, like the black Jews out of Egypt. I keep it reality-based with the music I make. Blow up the truth in your face with the style I run with, like the Navy missile that shot down Flight 800. I'm like the Africans who came here before Columbus, and for the 1500s until after tomorrow, I watch Latin America get raped in the sorrow. You see the Spaniards never left, después de Colón. And if you don't believe me, you can click on Univision. I've never seen so much racism in all of my life. Every program and newscast, all of them white. It's like apartheid with 10% ruling the rest. A type of stress to make me put the fucking tool to your chest. Step in my way, dog. I wouldn't want to be ya. I burn slow like pissing drunk with gonorrhea. I do a free show in North Korea burning the flag while J. Edgar Hoover politicians dress up in drag trying to confuse you, making it hard to follow this. Capitalism and democracy are not synonymous. You swallow. They make you swallow propaganda like a birth control pill, selling your soul to the eye on the back of the dollar bill. But that'll never be me, cause I'm leaving the past like an abused wife with the kids, leaving your ass like a drug addict, clean and sober, leaving the stash, unbreakable technique, leaving a plane crash. I'm out with the black box and I refuse to return. I spit reality instead of what you usually learn, and I refuse to be concerned with condescending advice, cause we are the only motherfuckers that could change our lives. Drop that. Yeah. I want to dedicate this next song, and it's the last one, and we out of here.
It's your man.
Turn it down. To the people that are not here with us physically, but they are here with us spiritually.
Turn it up.
Guiding us on our way. Medicine divorce. false morality. Corporate home wreckers tipping off a salary. Closer to dead for those that have died today. The victims and those exonerated by DNA. The only thing worse than giving freedom to the guilty is killing the innocent and leaving your soul filthy. Immortal technique, remember me when I'm gone. I encrypted my lyrics to stay alive in a song, so you always keep a piece of my spirit inside when you struggle to complete what I started before I died. But some of you won't survive the changes the earth makes, swallowed by tsunamis, hurricanes, and earthquakes. And that's just the first stage. If you cannot reverse ways and realize that we are one, regardless of our birthplace. I love you, ladies and gentlemen. I love you. I got nothing but free stuff for y'all. I have no dreams to sell you. We are marching together, and remember, they cannot divide us. We are a united people with a purpose and a cause. We need not fear them. And a message to the officers that are here: you are not part of the 1%. You are part of the 99%, whether you choose to accept it or not. We are fighting for the rights of your children. No matter how hard you try to beat us down and intimidate us, we will not be intimidated. We are the 99%!
This is Immortal Technique, Harlem, New York, all over the world, and this is The Martyr. If you are listening to this, it is your responsibility to burn this for every single motherfucker you know.